courtyard and gardens surrounding the manor were once a point of pride for the diligent custodians I employed. Great banquets and lavish social affairs were hosted here under the stars. Despite the expectation of propriety normally ascribed to those in our position, we mocked the stoic melancholy of the moss-covered fountains and cherubic statues, our salacious trysts half hidden in the hedgerows, our morality slipping ever deeper into the mud. Soaked and sinking, these stone terraces and sprawling gardens were the site of long-forgotten revelry and well-remembered regret.
As the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Ornaments, neatly ordered, lovingly admired.
A decisive pummeling. Obliterated. Executed with impunity. The flesh is knit. Another one falls. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Rest
this advantage. Give them no quarter. At least promises success. Unnatural and abhorrent. The will to fight falters. A victory, nonetheless. We'll be right back.
seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Precipitates a dizzying fall. Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent. Maddening whine of multitudinous wings abates. Let us hope that is the end of things.
In those younger years, my home was a hive of unbridled hedonism. A roiling apiary where instinct and impulse were indulged with wild abandon. A bewitching predator slipped in amidst the swarm of tittering sycophants. Though outwardly urbane, I could sense in her a mocking thirst. Driven half mad by cloying vulgarity, I plotted to rid myself of this lurking threat in a grand display of sadistic sport. But as the moment of murder drew nigh, the gibbous moon revealed her inhuman desires in all their stultifying hideousness.
These swarming fiends carry a pernicious plague. A sickness so virulent, so insidious. It is more a curse than a mere disease. From their brackish prison, they will spread like locusts across our land. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Decimated. Surges as the enemy crumbles. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A victory. Perhaps the turning point. Precipitates a dizzying fall. The sparkling eyes of youth, twisted and made merciless. Strike. Precision and power. We'll be right back.
predator is often blind to its own peril. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen.
Promise of safety.
Closes in, haunting the hearts of men.
The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
And wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold.
To us, and we will find whatever secrets they hold. You answered the letter. Now, like me, you are a part of this place.